नियतिकृतनियमरहितां क्लादेकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आददति भारती कविर्जयति रसविरोधः तत्परिहारश्च सो द नेक्स्ट् सेक्षन् इस् अ वेरि स्माल् सेक्षन् सो वील् जस्ट् हेव् क्विक्लि गो थ्रू दिस् क्लास् सो स्मर्यमाणविरोधोऽपि नौ ईवन् इफ् द रसस् आर् विरोधरस सो फार् विरुद्धरसं वि हेव् सीन् शृङ्गारः वाट् इस् दट् ज्ञेयौ शृङ्गारबीभत्सौ तथा वीरभयानकौ रौद्र अद्भुतौ तथा हास्यकरुणौ वैरिणौ मिथः दिस् इस् योर् डेफिनेशन् दट् भरत गिव्स् इन् हिस् नाट्यशास्त्रम् एन् हि सेस् शृङ्गारबीभत्सौ ज्ञेयौ वैरिणौ Shringara and Bibatsa are Vairi Rasa, Virodha Rasa, Viruddha Rasa. The same way, actually, Shringaram and Karuna is also Viruddha Rasa. This is just, you just take it as a guidance. You don't take it as this is the be all and end all. You can't have any other, just like Veera and Bhayanaka are Viruddha Rasa. You cannot have Veera and Bhayanaka in the same person. If it exists in two different people, then it's okay. The one who is showing Veera, and if someone is afraid of the other person, you cannot have Veeratvam and Bhayanakatvam in the same person, emitting from the same person. So Veera Bhayanakau, Raudra and Adbhuta, Hasya and Karuna. You cannot laugh at a, in a during an accident, right? It's not in good taste, we say, but it's more to do with the Rasa Anubhuti. So in the text he starts with नौ इट् इस् स्मर्यमाण विरुद्धोऽपि साम्येन अथ विवक्षितः अङ्गिनि अङ्गत्वमाप्तौ यौ तौ न दुष्टौ परस्परं दिस् कारिका हेस् टु बि अण्डर्स्टुड् एस् त्री सिचुवेशन्स् हि इस् टाकिङ्ग् अबौट् सो विरुद्ध स्मर्यमाणः विरुद्धः अपि दट् इस् द फस्ट् वन् विरुद्धः अपि रसः यदि प्रधानरसेन सह स्मर्यमाणः भवति tarhi na doshaya. The second option is, so when the viruddha rasam is used as a smaryamana, you're talking, the karunam is going on, but you are talking as a nostalgia. Nostalgia can be any other, you're thinking about, you're remembering some other rasam, then it is okay, even if it is a viruddha rasam. So as we are talking about a person who is no more in this world, we are talking of, suddenly we remember the great actions that that person did, you know, something adbhutam that person had performed. It is a smaryamana adbhuta rasam, but prakrita rasam tu yatra pradhana rasaha tu atra karuna rasa eva. So if the smaryamana rasa can be a viruddha rasam, it doesn't matter. So that is the first condition. Second condition where it is avirodham is samyena atha vivakshitah viruddha rasah api viruddha api rasah samyena yadi vivakshitah. Is going to give examples for each one. Tatrapi na doshah angini angatvam aptau yau tau parasparam na dushtau. Now viruddha, this third portion is also divided into two, where viruddhau yau rasau pradhane angini angatvam praptau, when there is a pradhana rasam which is the angi rasam, and these two have become an anga to that pradhana rasam, and these two rasa are viruddham parasparam viruddhau chete, then it's okay. Tau rasau mithaha na dushtau. I'll talk about the next prakaram actually. When the angi is pradhanam, the angatvam, I think there is only one prakaram there, the third one. Ore namsho, let me just check that. So viruddho kaschit rasaha pradhanena pradhana rasena saha smaryamanaha chet na dushtaha iti ekav prakaraha atha viruddho api kaschit rasaha samyena vivakshitas chet na dushtaha iti dvitiyav prakaraha. इन दिस ही सेज उत्कर्ष आश्रये अंगत्वम उपकारकत्वम उत्कर्ष आश्रयत्वम ओनली वन तृतीय प्रकार ही जस्ट गिव्स अनदर एग्जांपल फॉर दैट दैट्स ऑल ही गिव्स टू एग्जांपल्स ओके so for the first one it is smaryamana rasaha very famous example even in kavya prakasham it comes I am sa rasanotkarshi peenastana vimardanaha nabhyurugha jagana sparshi nivi visramsana karaha bhurishravas is lying dead in the battlefield during mahabharatam war when he is there his hand has been cut off and his wife comes there and she looks at that hand and she remembers the shringaram and it comes as a smaryamana rasam during karuna your when your husband is dead you don't think of shringaram there so I am sa rasanotkarshi this is the I am saha karaha this is that hand which had done a lot of things during our you know when we were enjoying the time together so it actually heightens the prakrita karuna rasam even though it is viruddham karunam is when there it is separation eternally forever so here she says etat bhurishravasaha samara bhuvi patitam hastam alokya tad vaduhu abidade abidadau she says this is that hand I am saha karaha rasana utkarshi rasanotkarshi it had pulled my and the udyanam rasana kati the hip chain peenastana vimardanaha he had troubled my chest nabhi uru jagana sparshi this is that hand which had touched my nabhi uru and jagana and nivi visramsanaha it had also removed loosened the vastram around me so she is remembering that sambhoga shringaram and she is saying that hand is now lying here so that it heightens that karuna rasam so it also shows that they had enjoyed such a beautiful union and today when he is not there her dukkham is we can understand that dukkham even more because of this shringaram which is a smaryamana which comes as a smaryamana so atra purva avastha smaranam shringara angamapi karunam pariposhayati you should not use virodha rasam as an anga but even if it is a shringaram and it actually heightens the prakrita karuna rasam okay the next is samya vivaksha samya vivaksha is where both rasas virodha rasa this is what I meant by you know when kshemendra when in vauchita vicharam also he uses this technique of bringing in two different rasas both bibatsam and shringara side by side that is samya vivaksha even if it is virodha rasam there is avirodham there it is na doshaya it's not dushtaha dantakshatani karajaischa vipatitani prodbhinna sandra pulake bhavata sharire dattani rakta manasa mrigaraja vadhva jataspruhaihi मुनिभिः अपि अवलोकितानि अत्र कामुकस्य दन्तक्षतादीनि यथा चमत्कारकारीणि तथा जिनस्य यथा वा परशृङ्गारी तदवलोकनात् सस्पृहः तद्वत् एतदृशः मुनयः इति साम्यविवक्षा नाउ द साम्यविवक्षा मीन्स् बोथ् रसस् हैव टु बी सेड् इन् अ सेम् मैनर् हियर् देर् इस् द फस्ट् रसम् इस् शृङ्गार दि अदर् रसम् इस् दयावीरम् the situation is a bodhisattva or a buddha bhikshu is doing tapas and suddenly there is a commotion or a lion wants to lioness wants to take another animal but instead of that animal the buddha bhikshu offers himself to that lioness it's the that is dayaviram he shows his veeratvam by showing a daya towards the animal creature also and offers himself as sacrifice so dantakshatani karajaihi vipatitani this scene is being looked upon by munibhi by the sages around they are all looking within in a very ardent manner jatas prahaihi or maybe they are jealous. You know, they're looking at this jinnah with jealousy that he is able to tolerate the pain that comes from a lioness's attack. So how the lioness has attacked the shariram, the description shows is equal to how a lover behaves with his, a kamuka behaves with his lover. So dantakshatani and other marks of teeth and nails and all are there. So this is both equal to the bodhisattva and a kamuka. Karajaihi dantakshatani purodbhinna sandra pulake bhavataha sharire on your body. Danta karajaihi cha dantakshatani, teeth marks, and karajaihi vipatitani, dantakshatani, teeth marks. Karajaihi karate jayante nakaha, nakaihi vipatitani, the nail marks also. Nail tearings actually. Vipatitam means it is completely stripped off with the nail. Purodbhinna sandra pulake bhavat sharire. Bhavataha shariram katham purodbhinna sandra pulakam. It has romancham in its body because the bodhisattva is let's say he's excited to offer himself. He has this opportunity to sacrifice himself instead of another animal. So sandra pulake, it has pulakam. Dattani rakta manasa mriga raja vadva rakta manasa dattani. That is also double meaning here. Raktam anuraktam, that is for Shringara. Here mriga raja vadva, by the lioness, rakta manasa, with a her heart is it wants that blood. So bloodthirsty, it's the bloodthirsty lioness which gives all the teeth mark and nail marks. So rakta manasa mrigaraja vadva, by the bloodthirsty lioness, what was made? The dantakshatani, the teeth marks were made. Karajaihi cha vipatitani, the tearings that were created by the nails, which were done by the nails on your body. Sharire dattani munibihi jataspruhaihi avalokitani, munibihi api avalokitani. Generally, if you think of nail marks and teeth bites, it gives the image of Sambhoga Shringaram because of our having read so many romantic shlokas and all these shlokas till now. Otherwise, the moment you hear of teeth bites and nail marks, you will think of an animal attack. But for now, our mind has been conditioned to think about a kamuka. So kamukasya dantakshatadini eva manasi prathamam jayate, because our mind is conditioned that way today. Now he gives a different image of the lioness biting and lioness tearing the flesh to eat, because he has given his body in sacrifice. So munibihi api avalokitani ittukte, the sages generally don't want to look at something like this. It is a representative of Sambhoga Shringaram. But even the sages look at it, means with this spriha, with an interest, they are looking at it, means they are feeling probably jealous. They think this person is so courageous to offer himself to the lioness. Yeah. So here the anubhava is also samyam. This is samyam. Vibhava is the shariram, right? So just like how a kamuka dantakshatani and all that, when he displays that teeth bites and nail marks, it is the same way. It is a bodhisattva, but the bodhisattva tvam is not there in this shlokam. So that alambana vibhavam is not clearly seen in this shloka. It is more the anubhavam that is there, that is common to both the shringaram and dayavirattva. So both are equal. Hence, samya vivakshaya api avirodha. We can probably give an upamanam here and say, just like Shringara, the daya viratvam that is there in this person is also being seen with a great interest. So atra kamukasya dantakshatadini yata chamakkara karini tatha jinasyapi. Or yathava, another way to explain it is, परः शृङ्गारी तद् अवलोकनात् सस्पृहः. वेन् ए थर्ड् पर्सन् हू इस् अ शृङ्गारी हू लुक्स् एट् अ पर्सन् हू हेस् दीस् मार्क्स् एण्ड् इस् वेरि क्यूरियस् and he is also he looks at it with an interest. Oh, he, this fellow has had a relationship with another person before. So in the same way, just like how a Shringari would look at another Kamuka, in the same way the sages are also looking at this Bodhisattva. That could also be the upamanam that is there. That upama has no relevance here. Our main target is Shringara rasa and Dayavira rasa is has is on placed on equal balance here. Okay. Next is Angini. What is the third one? Angini pradhane angatva viruddha urasau angatvam praptau. So Angini pradhane, when the pradhanam is something else and the viruddha rasa, two viruddha rasas have taken an angabhavam here. क्रामन्त्यः क्षतकोमलाङ्गुलि गलद्रक्तैः सदर्भस्थलीः पादैः पातित यावकैरिव गलद्बाष्पाम्बुधूताननाः भीता भर्तृकरावलम्बितकराः भर्तृकरावलम्बितकराः त्वच्छत्रुनार्यः अधुना दावाग्निं परितो भ्रमन्ति पुनरपि उद्यत् विवाह इव. Okay. They hold on to their husbands. So the enemies, this is in praise of a king. So atra chatuke raja vishaya ratihi pratiyate. So raja vishaya ratihi is your main dhvani. Okay. Now angatvam, you have both karuna and shringaram. A king is being praised here. And Rajanam Prati Kavyehe Ukti. So he says, Tvadvairi Naryaha, Shatru Naryaha, Adhuna, Kshata, how are they? Everything else is a description of Shatru Naryaha. The enemy, your enemy wives are all Bhitaha, they are frightened. Bhartrikara Avalambita Karaha, they are holding on to their husband's hands and they are taking them. So they are all wounded in the war. The Bhartru, that is the Shatrus are all, enemies are all wounded in the war. And the wives are carrying them, holding on to them and carrying them to the forest. Okay. Brahmanti, they are all roaming around in the forest. So what is the first one? Kshata komala anguli galati raktaihi sadarbaha sthalihi kramantyaha padaihi kramantyaha. Padaihi, with their foot, on foot, they are crossing Sadarbaha Stalihi, grassy lands. Those Pradesha which has Darbha, which has grass. So they are crossing the grassy lands with their foot, on foot, which is like Patita Yavakaihi Iva. As if it is the red paint, you know, that Alta that they wear, that is Yavakam. The Mardani, that is slowly dripping from their feet. So imagine these ladies, they're saying that as they are walking with their husbands, holding on to their husband's hands, they're entering the forest and there is a forest fire there. So it is like they're again getting married. So everything else is going to fit there. So the idea is that they imagine they have just freshly painted their legs with designs. And so that red paint is dripping as they are going around the fire. It is heating up and slowly the paint is dripping. So, padaihi, patita yavakaihi iva padaihi, sadarbaha stalihi kramantyaha. They are crossing those grasslands. And how is it further? Kshata komala anguli galata raktaihi. Kshata, the foot is actually, it is komala angulyaha, I think even from their fingers you can say, or anguli can be their legs, the fingers on their legs, toes on their legs. So the toes, from the toes, the raktam, blood is flowing out, oozing out, blood is dripping from their toes, which is hurt, kshata, and komala anguli. From their soft toes, which is hurt, रक्तम् इस् ऊसिङ्ग् औट् विच् इस् लैक् पातित यावकैः इव पादैः बिकास् दे आर् वाकिङ्ग् दे आर् नाट् यूस् टु वाकिङ्ग् आन् देर् फुट् सो पादैः क्रामन्त्यः एस् दे आर् वाकिङ्ग् देर् फुट् हेस् बीन् वोण्डेड् बिकास् दे आर् वाकिङ्ग् देर् हस्बेण्ड्स् दे आर् ओन्ली केचिङ्ग् होल्ड् आफ़् देर् हस्बेण्ड् सो हियर् इट् इस् ओन्ली द डिस्क्रिप्शन् आफ् देम् सेल्स् द लेडीस् सो क्षत कोमल अङ्गुलि द साफ्ट् फिङ्गर्स् हेव् बीन् वोण्डेड् क्षत and from that galat raktaihi blood is dripping onto the floor and they are crossing that floors the grasslands galat bashpa ambu dhauta ananaha you would have washed your face before marriage right so nice or it would be clean now here they are constantly tearing up and tears are flowing and with that water their face has been washed गलत् बाष्प अम्बु धौत आननाः भीताः जनरली वेन् यु आर् गेटिङ्ग् मेरिड् एण्ड् फार् द फस्ट् टैम् देर् विल् बी अ स्माल् यु विल् फील् अफ्रेड् यु विल् बी यु विल् नाट् बि कान्फिडेण्ट् यु नोबडी इस् सूपर् हेपी यु आर् एण्टरिङ्ग् इन् टु अ फेस् विच् यु डोण्ट् नो एनिथिङ्ग् अबौट् सो भीताः भर्तृकर अवलम्बितकराः वित् देर् हेण्ड्स् दे विल् होल्ड् देर् हस्बेण्ड्स् हेण्ड्स् शत्रु नार्यः अधुना दावाग्निं परितः भ्रमन्ति दे वोण्ट् वाक् स्ट्रेट् इन् टु द दावाग्नि इन् टु द फारेस्ट् फैर् सो दे विल् हेव् टु वाक् अरौण्ड् द फारेस्ट् फैर् दावाग्निं परितः भ्रमन्ति पुनरपि उद्यत् विवाह इव एस् इफ् दे आर् पर्फार्मिङ्ग् द विवाह क्रिया अगेन् जस्ट् लैक् यु गो अरौण्ड् द फैर् नो क्रान्त्यः हियर् चाटुके राजविषया रतिः प्रतीयते करुण शृङ्गारयोः अङ्गम् करुण एण्ड् शृङ्गार आर् विरुद्धरसम् तत्र करुणैव शृङ्गारः अपि अङ्गम् इति तयोः न विरोधः इट्स् ओके इफ् करुण एण्ड् शृङ्गार कम् टुगेदर् इन् दिस् वेरि नैस् नेक्स्ट् इस् यथा एहि गच्छ हियर् सि फोर् दिस् श्लोकं वन् मिनिट् हौ केन् काण्ट्रडिक्टरि सेण्टेन्सेस् बि यूस्ड् काण्ट्रडिक्टरि फीलिङ्ग्स् कम् इन् जस्ट् वन् श्लोकं यु हेव् शृङ्गार एण्ड् करुण हौ केन् इट् बि पोर्ट्रेड् इन् द सेम् श्लोकं फोर् देट् हि गिव्स् एन् अदर् एक्साम्पल् सेयिङ्ग् यथा गच्छ पत उत्तिष्ठ वद मौनं समाचर एवम् आशाग्रहग्रस्तैः क्रीडन्ति धनिनः अर्थिभिः वेरि ब्यूटिफुल् श्लोकम् विष्णु शर्मा हेस् रिटन् दिस् इन् पञ्चतत्रम् यु हेव् इट् इन् ध्वन्यालोकम् आल्सो इन् तृतीयोद्यतम् धनिनः अर्थिभिः सह क्रीडन्ति अर्थिभिः सह दोस् हु आर् आल् नीडी दोस् हु वाण्ट् वेल्त् अर्थी the rich people always play with those people it seems with the needy people how are the needy people aasha grah grastaihi aasha they are desirous of having many things so they will do anything and everything to get what they want so aasha aashaya aasha eva graha it is like a graha aasha vancha vancha eva graha means graha peeda you say no like a शनि ग्रहं विच् इस् जस्ट् काट् यु तेन ग्रस्तैः आक्रान्ताः ये अर्थिनः तैः सह क्रीडन्ति धनिनः वाट् डु दे से ए कम् हियर् यु नो एण्ड् दे वाण्ट् दे विल् से कम् हियर् ऐ विल् गिव् यु नौ दे विल् से नो नो ऐ डोण्ट् हेव् एनी टैम् गच्छ आगच्छ एण्ड् गच्छ बोत् आफ् देम् आर् इन् द सेम् प्लेस् ओन्लि यु नो दोस् आर् विरुद्धक्रिया बट् इट् इस् एन् अङ्गम् फार् दट् क्रीडा See, Krida is the Pradhana Kriya here. And there are so many other Kriyas that have been used as an Angam, Viruddha Kriya, that have been used as an Angam for a Pradhana Kriya. Huh? So, Kridanti, Dhaninaha, Arthibihi, Ashagrastaihi, the Arthibihi, Kridanti, Evam Kridanti, Katham, Yehi, come here, Gaccha, Athava Patha. Patha means you fall down at my feet, you know. Fall down, I will give you. Uttishta, get up. You know, you don't need to be on that ground. You think I have time in for you? Vada, say what you want. You know, we know that they want, they have come here for money. They would have probably informed you. Even then, they would want to hear it one more time. You know, say it out of your words, what you truly want. And then Maunam Samachara. No, you don't need to speak at all. I know you always keep on asking for something or the other. This is how rich people play with the needy, it seems. Our advice. Ityatra, Yehi iti kridanti. Gacha iti kridanti. Iti kridana apekshaya. Kridana apekshayoho agamana gamanayoho na virodaha. You can't just say yehi gacha, come and go, come and go. That sort of a virodham is not how the anvayam happens here. Anvaya actually happens like this. Yehi iti kridanti. Then gacha iti kridanti. When they have that mood, they're very moody people. They have the money and they have the power. So they think that they can play with the needy people. So they say yehi whenever they want. Iti kridanti. Gacha. No, go. Iti kridanti. So that is the anvayam here. Kridana apekshayoho. These gamana and agamana kriya are expecting kridanam as its pradhana kriya. Iti virodhaha. Iti na virodhaha. So there is no virodham if you use kriya viruddha swabhava yuktanam api na virodhaha. Tritiya prakara is there is a second bhedam. I don't know
what is idukku rasathukku enna enak puriyala
actually. I don't understand at all any rasam in this.
So, he's just explaining eppadi these actions and yeah. Enna solradhu gamanam agamanam la kridanathukku oru angama irukku adhe pole inda purva shlokathla vande shringaramum karunamum rajavishayaka ratiki angama
irukku only as an example for the earlier shlokam. That's
okay.
All. Okay. To explain it
so, gamanam agamanathukku parasparam viruddham virodha bhavam irukku ana inda edathla vande rendu angama poradnala kridanathukku angama poradnala okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Avalavda. This has no relevance to the rasa viruddhatva.
Okay.
Idhila enna idu vandu idu thane oru adena advice shlokam maradha how the rich people behave.
Na actually pona shlokam padikarcha kripto hastava lagna da yosichinde so
yeah aduve vandirutha kripto hastava lagna. Kandipa, adu varanum. Adu illada mudiyadhu. It's the best example that you can give. Liya dhanyalokathula paathom. So, kripto hastavalagnaha prasamam avihito pyadadano amshukantam grinhan kesheshvapastaha charana nipatitaha na ikshitaha sambhramena alingan yo avadutaha tripura yuvativihi sashrunetrotpalabihi kamivardraparadaha sadahatu duridam shambhovashsharagnihi. Let Shiva's Shara Agni, the Agni that comes from his arrows, let it also destroy your Duritam Papam. Kami Iva Ardra Aparadaha, just like a Kami, a Kamuka who has just made a mistake, Ardra Aparadaha, and he has been caught. So he has been caught red-handed by her. He immediately goes and catches her hand. Akshiptaha Hastavalagnaha. Prasabham avihato api. No, no, you just move away, she says. But he catches hold of Amshukantam adadanaha. He catches hold of her upper cloth. Prasabham avihato api. Even if he is hit hard, he then catches on to the Amshukantam. Grinnanna kesheshu apastaha. Then he holds on to the hair and then she says, no, no, I will not forgive you. Charanap nipatitaha api. Even if he falls on her feet, na ikshitaha sambhramena. She's so eager to get away from him because she does not want to let go of her anger. So even if he falls at her feet, she doesn't look at him. Na ikshitaha sambhramena. Then alingan chashru netrotpalabhi. She has tears in her eyes when he comes and embraces her. So this is for the Agni, in the Agni paksham. Look at Dvanya Loka, it's more clear. I've explained it better there. That's okay. Agni Pakshedu Kshiptaha Hastava Lagnaha. So when you touch the fire, the first thing is you will just hit it and throw it, try to throw it down. And then Prasamam Avihatoho Api, even if you try to remove it, it'll catch, if it catches fire onto your cloths, it won't let go. And then it'll slowly creep up to your hair. चरण निपतितः अपि इफ् समथिङ्ग् यु नो जस्ट् फाल्स् एट् युर् फीट् एण्ड् बिकास् युर् ट्रैङ्ग् टु गेट् अवे फ्रोम् द फैर् यु वोण्ट् इवन् लुक् एट् समथिङ्ग् विच् इस् देर् सो क्लोस् टु युर् फीट् द फैर् इफ् इट् इस् वेरि क्लोस् टु युर् फीट् अण्ड् देन् सडन्लि इट् विल् जस्ट् एन्वलप् यु कम्प्लीट्लि आलिङ्गन् यो अवधूतः इवन् इफ् यु इग्नोर् इट् इट् विल् सडन्लि कम् एण्ड् यु युर् होल् बाडि विल् केच् फैर् क्विक्लि. That is how the Tripura Agni was. Avadhutaha Tripura Yuvati Bihi Sashrunetra Palabihi Avadhutaha Api Yaha Alingan Asti Kamiva Ardra Aparadaha Saha Agnihi Vaha Duritam Dhatu. Ityatra Tripura Ripu Prabhava Atishayasya Karunaha Angam तस्य तु शृङ्गारः तथापि न करुणे विश्रान्तिः इति तस्य अङ्गता एव. हियर् त्रिपुर रिपुः शम्भु त्रिपुर रिपु प्रभाव अतिशयः इस् युर् अङ्गम् सारी अङ्गि शिवस् प्रभावं सो देवविषयक रति हिस् प्रभाव इस् युर् अङ्गि एण्ड् देन् अङ्गभूतम् इस् त्रिपुर विषयक करुणः सो दोस् एनिमीस् वर् आल् देर् इन् दट् त्रिपुरम् एण्ड् दोस् हू डैड् बिकास् आफ् द फैर् वेन् इट् गाट् बर्न्ड् सो इट्स् इट् इस् अ डेत् दट् इस् बीङ्ग् डिस्क्रैब्ड् हियर् बै फैर् सो दट् इस् अ करुणरसं हियर् बट् कामीव आर्द्र अपराधः ब्रिङ्ग्स् अबौट् एन् ईशा विप्रम्भशृङ्गारम् विच् इस् आल्सो एन् अङ्गम् सो वाट् इस् इस् करुणः अङ्गम् तस्य करुणस्य अङ्गम् सो हौ हि स्प्लिट्स् द श्लोक वेट् सी दिस् कारिका अङ्गिनी अङ्गत्वम् आप्तौ यौ तौ परस्परं न दुष्टौ हियर् अङ्गिनी प्रधाने सति अङ्गत्वं प्राप्तौ दि अङ्गत्व प्राप्तौ रसौ केन् बी आफ् ईक्वल् इम्पार्टेन्स् both being connected to the angi or in the second case in this kripto hastavalagnaha the angi is your tripura ripu prabhavah or deva vishayaka ratihi is your angi the angam for that is because he destroyed the tripura shatru karuna is your angam tasya karunasya cha angam shringarah So you need not have, Shringara is not directly connected to Shiva Prabhavaha. It is only connected through Karunam and it goes to Tripura Ripu. Okay, so Kami Iva Ardra Paradaha Sharagni, the destruction caused by Sharagni is your Karuna Rasam. That Karuna Rasam is an Anga for Shiva's Mahima, Shiva Mahima. For that Karunarasa, when you give this Upama, Kami Iva Ardra Aparadaha, the Shringara, Meishya Vipurama Shringara becomes an Anga to the Karunam, which is already an Anga. So you have an Angi, for that there is only one Angam, and for that Angarasa, you have another Angarasa. That is how it is, he has layered it here. Okay, Tasya to Shringaraha, Tathapi, Na Karune Vishrantihi, Iti Tasyapi Angata Eva. So Karunam is also not, you don't think of Karuna, you only think of Shambhavaha Sharagnihi, the Mahima of just his arrow, the fire that just comes from his one arrow causes so much of destruction. Then what to say of him fighting a big long battle? So his Prabhavam is much more important and that is where the Vishranti happens. So Tasya Angata Eva, Karunasya Angata Eva. शृङ्गारस्य अङ्गता एव करेक्ट् तस्य तु शृङ्गारः तथापि न करुणे विश्रान्तिः करुणस्य अङ्गता एव अथवा प्राक् यथा कामुकः आचरति स्म तथा शराग्निः इति शृङ्गारपोषितेन करुणेन मुख्य एव अर्थः उपोद्बल्यते Otherwise, what would have happened is, Kamukaha yatha acharati, just like a Kami eva ardra paradaha, however he performs, that is how the Sharagni also performs. And it becomes a Shringara poshita karuna, which is not the mukhyatvam. mukhyatvam upabalyate means upodbalyate, it loses its balam. If we say that karuna is the pradhanam here, then shiva vishayaka rati will, the mukhya vishayam, what the poet wants to convey, which is saha sharagnihi shamba shambhavaha sharagnihi duritam dahatu, that is your main vachyar mukhya vishayam that a poet wishes to convey, which is your rati, deva vishayaka rati, that is the duri, that will lose its force. Upodbalyate balat upagataha bhavati udgataha bhavati. Priyada,
so karunamo has to be an angam only in ratukaha. Yes. In the sentence of order. Okay.
Ama, in that saha dahatu duritam illena, then you can just have it as sharagnihi kamiva ardra paradaha sharagnihi karuna and shringara rasa are equal to chulidla. Since we have shambhavaha sharagnihi vaha duritam dahatu, then the pradhana vishayam is we want to highlight Shiva's mahima. So uktam hi, as a conclusion, gunaha krita atma samskaraha pradhanam pratipadyate pradhanasya upakarehi tata bhuyasi vartate. So gunaha is angam, which is that which is apradhanam. So krita atma samskaraha pradhanam pratipadyate krita atma samskaraha, it anyena pradhanam pratipadyate. So pradhanam, you understand, it only goes and attains that pradhana. So a vishranti happens to only pradhanam. So pradhane eva sarvat vishranti hi bhavati, pradhanam is your angi. Gunaha, that which is apradhanam, krita atma samskaraha, there is a pariposham for that, where in Skripto Hastavalagnaha we saw angam, gunaha is your karunarasam. As a, you know, immediately I'm saying, because it's, this shloka has been given for as an explanation for Kripto Hastalaka. So gunaha, that which is apradhanam, that is your karunarasam. Krita atma samskaraha, it gets a pariposham. Samskaraha means there is a paripushti for that apradhanam, which is the karunarasam. What is that paripushti that it gets? Shringara. Shringarasya upayogena or upakarena pradhanam pratipadyate pradhane vishrantihi vishrantim gacchati. Which one? This karuna rasa. Pradhanam tu shiva mahima. Pradhanasya upakarehi tatha bhuyasi vartate. Pradhanasya upakare tatha atma samskarena eva pradhanasya bhuyasi upakaraha bhavati. Only if the angam gets more and then it goes and attains that pradhanam, that it is useful for that pradhana. Pradhanasya upakare bhuyasi upakare bhavati vartate. Okay, there is a great help for that pradhanam only if the apradhanam gains and goes and ends in the pradhanam. Prak pratipaditasya rasasya rasantarena na virodhaha नापि अंगांगि भावः भवति इति रसशब्देन अत्र स्थायी भावः उपलक्ष्यते. सो प्राक् प्रतिपादितेन, वन मिनट, दिस इज जस्ट एज अ रिमाइंडर, ही इज सेइंग वेर एवर वी टॉक अबाउट रसम, रस इज ओनली वन रसास्वादम, वेर अकॉर्डिंग टू आनंद वर्धना दैट रस, when that rasa is being enjoyed, there is nothing else that stands in between. So how can we talk about, you know, rasaha, rasasya, rasantarena, virodaha, angangi bhavaha and all of these things, how can we talk about it when it is just that pure bliss or pure enjoyment of that rasam all only exists in us? Nothing else is present at that point of rasa enjoyment. Then what is this different things that you're talking about? So prak pratipaditasya rasasya rasantarena na virodaha napi angangi bhavaha bhavati iti rasashabdena atra sthayi bhavaha eva upalakshate. So we are only talking about the stage where it is a sthayi bhava in our mind, and once this we go beyond the sthayi bhava, when we are looking at the scene of Shakuntala, Dushyanta trying to, you know, hit the அது பேர் என்ன மான் டியர் வி லுக் அட் த டியர் த ஃபியர் இன் த டியர்ஸ் ஐஸ் வி ஆர் ஆல்சோ எக்ஸ்பீரியன்சிங் தட் பயம் பட் ஆஃப்டர் அ பாயிண்ட் தட் பயம் வென் இட் பிகம்ஸ் த ரசம் தேர் இஸ் நோ யூ ஒன்லி என்ஜாய் தட்ஸ் ஆல் தேர் இஸ் நோ ரச விரோதி அங்காங்கி பாபா அண்ட் ஆல் திஸ் அனாலிசிஸ் ஜஸ்ட் ஸ்டாப்ஸ் அட் த லெவல் ஏர்லியர் தென் ரச ஆஸ்வாதா சோ பராத் பிரதிபாதிதஸ்ய ரசஸ்ய இத்யுக்தே சதுர்த்த உல்லாசே இன் ஃபோர்த் உல்லாச வி வர் டாக்கிங் ஆஃப் ஹவு த ரச இஸ் த ஹையஸ்ட் பினக்கல் ஆஃப் என்ஜாய்மெண்ட் அண்ட் நத்திங் எல்ஸ் ஸ்டாண்ட்ஸ் தேர் ரைட் தட் ரச ஹவு கேன் தேர் பி அ ரசாந்தரேண விரோதா நாபி அங்காங்கி பாவா தெர் கேன் பி நத்திங் ஆஃப் தட் சார்ட் ஃபார் தட் ரச சோ பை ரச வி மீன் ஒன்லி த ஸ்தாயி பாவ ஸ்தாயி பாவா ஏவ உபலக்ஷியதே இது காவிய பிரகாஷே தோஷதர்ஷனோ நாம சப்தமோல்லாசா so mainly what we saw as a conclusion I just want to say the different topics that we dealt with were he first gave the dosha samanya lakshanam then pada doshaha vakya doshaha padamsha doshaha vakya matra doshaha artha doshaha these were just the different doshas and before going to rasa dosha he dealt with doshanam adoshatvam and that doshanam adoshatvam only dealt with the pada vakya padamsha and vakya matra and artha doshaha he only took a few examples to show in what cases certain doshas can be considered as guna or they are not considered as dosha next he dealt with rasa doshaha where rasa doshanam api adoshatvam syat and then if contradictory rasas are there what is the method with which you remove that contradiction and two viruddha rasa can coexist with this the seventh ullasa is over